Up, everything that belongs in the kitchen is in there. Something is stinking. Jacob's activity table, he just got this for Christmas. So all this stuff they pretty much just got for Christmas, and then this is all they have left. So I still have one more area. Okay guys, so this is the last part of my KonMari situation. I just need to go through this right here and clear this out, and then I'll be done. Yep. Alright guys, so that's it. I am done. So I gave them three bands. One with all the stuff that they play with together, and then one for Jacob, one for Noah. So I probably should put a label on it. And then just the toys that they just got. They just got these, so I decided to leave that. So now it's neat. Got all the crap that we don't want, that I know for a fact they're not playing with, and I'm borderline gonna get rid of that. But they're both telling me not to, so that's it. I have one bag of trash from here. If you're ever looking for socks in your house, they're probably in the kids' toy area. Okay, so this is everything. There's some Bugaboo stuff from our old stroller, tons of bags, and tons of toys. So this is everything.
Hey, so KonMari for the win. Yes, I'm excited about my house being clean. This was a 2-day process, but it was so needed. I had way too much stuff piled up for the kids. Half the stuff there they were never gonna use or never got to use. So it was just good to get rid of it. Hope you guys found, you know, something that will really help you when it comes to organizing the kids' stuff. I'm glad we got to learn about what the KonMari method was together, because I just saw a bunch of stuff about it, but I never knew exactly what it was. So I'm glad we got to figure that out together. And let's see, what else? I mean, you guys saw all the bags and things that we're getting rid of. So make sure you go check out my Poshmark if you're looking for, you know, gently used kid clothes, because I'm gonna be listing that stuff on my Poshmark. And then there's a link in my description bar to my Poshmark account. So yeah. That's it, y'all. I will see you guys bright and early tomorrow morning. I hope you guys have a great, safe weekend. Peace.